Another Fusion quick tip. When you are dealing with models with a lot of parts, help separate them. Now you can have a default color set, and all your parts are going to be the same color as you create them, or all your components. Here I've used appearance command, and I modeled and I color this up to make it look nice, and identify the parts with colors I wanted. What this is Mr. Pete's 2x48 belt sander that he made in his videos. I modeled it up for him, and I think he even showed this one time on Instagram or something. But I made a complete model of his 2x48 belt sander. But what I'm talking about is, as you draw things, they're all being the same color. There's a real quick, easy toggling command. And it's right, I have it right up here. A really easy command, it toggles the component color cycling toggle, and it's under inspect. Kind of a funny place to have it, but it's the bottom one right there. And you can put it up on your toolbar like I did, because it's a toggling command. You turn it on and turn it off. And what it will do is automatically color your model, and each part will be a different color. And as you make it, it makes it very easy to identify the parts you're doing. And you can turn it off anytime you want, turn it back on. Very nice, easy command. Kind of fun to use. It uses some pretty nice colors there, pretty bright. But it makes it easy to identify your parts when you're modeling something that has many, many parts to it. Toggle it on and off, and then back to the color appearance that I put on it. There you go. Mr. Pete's 2x48 belt sander. Thanks, you guys. Thanks for watching. Just a quickie. Trying to do one a week. And if you have any suggestions that I can help you out with, or help with a command I can shoot that it can do real quick and short, please let me know. And please subscribe. Please comment. Thumbs up, thumbs down. You know, let me know what's going on. Let me know. Thank you. Thanks for watching.